G'day. Today's tip is about windowing in Gmail and making life a little bit easier by operating in multiple windows. As you know, Gmail is operating in the browser, so this is Chrome I'm using here. If I make this window a little bit smaller so I can move around the screen, you can see it's just operating inside a single window. Now, sometimes that's great, everything's together, but other times it'd be nice to be more productive by having things in multiple windows. Here's an example. If I click the Compose button, and it goes like that to compose a new message, exactly as you're probably used to. Let me just go back to the inbox. If I hold down the Shift key while I press the Compose button, it actually pops up that new email composition in a new window. So it leaves the inbox in the background like that, but opens a new window, and I can just type here. The advantage of that is I can get halfway through working on this message. I can come back to my inbox, I can cross-reference it against something, I can look at that, I can come back. So, and then I can always come back to the window here. When it's all operating in one window, it's harder to do that. It's just harder to switch between things. So that's a good thing. Hold down Shift while you hit the Compose button. The other useful thing to know about that is if I open a message, say here's one from Kerry with today's absentees. If I wanted to make this message here pop out into its own window so I could go back to the inbox and look at something else to cross-reference perhaps, then up here in the corner you've got this tiny little arrow with a button with an arrow on it, and if you hover over it, it says in a new window. If you click on that, it will pop that message out into its own window, and now if I go back to here, I can go back and get the inbox, and now I have that message floating in its own window while I have the inbox in the background, and I can do that with as many messages as I like. So if I go here to this message here from Roslyn, and again I pop that one out into its own window, so I can have multiple windows with multiple messages. So again, that's a functionality we had in Outlook. You can equally get it here in Gmail. So I hope that makes your life a little easier.